Team Osmosis versus Team Fireball. A lot of Germans. Not really. Two Germans on Team Fireball. And yeah, there's the first blocking for the airstrike spam here. And they still planting. So we need to wait what happened now, because Dora's planting, Fireball is still sniping here. And here's the first push up to the ladder. Oh, and they got into the flag. Nice pick. Oh, Ditto, I think Ditto switched to the wrong key and take a nade instead of the syringe. So that was really bad. That could be the first grab of the flag, and Doc is still moving through. And his teammates try to capture the flag, and he's still picking up the documents and still jumping a lower. Now Woods double airstrike here. Oh, I think he was not sure if there are a lot of defenders here. And oh, nice nade from Fireball here. And the Axis team, oh, team kill from Melinator. The Axis team was still here. Pleasure was taken out by Yerp. And here's the airstrike. The dogs are still pushing. And Grinchotti from behind. I think that was Lönnicke. Again, another airstrike, but another Axis is moving into the transmission room. So, I think we got two or three. Oh, it's a Panzerfaust. Very aggressive here from Melinator. But the Elliot now get into it. Just one Axis left, Osmosis here, still alone again, two, and the Axis secured the documents. It was still Lönnicke from with the back rape. Nice move here, and Team Fireball is still attacking again, but now their Team Osmosis is still on position. Melinator will try to spawn rape some people here. Did we see a shot? There's a shot! Oh! He was still getting out from Fireball. That was close. I think he aimed on the three people which want to go ladder. Oh, here. The Nercy tried to escape here, but no chance. Hotdog will still nade it. Revier now on the documents, but no chance against two Axes. And here's Yerp. One full. This is strange that he only put one out. Oh, Kuraigo here with an 8. Not that bad. Nice shots here. But the Axis team is still focused on the object, so Kuraigo is still on back raping. Didn't really know how to go. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh. Nice. Kuraigo, what are you doing, Kuraigo? The Axis don't care. Yeah. Very well. Axis don't care about one. Just coming through the spawn. Try to get the documents. a little look into the damage the team's made. Nothing surprising. Defenders with a bunch of damage, more. But Yanasi was only 84 damage here. I don't know what he's doing.
Fight.
Just one package out from Rivier. Still wasting a little bit of charge here. But they can plant. They haven't planted now. And Adlat is still trying to push up the ladder. So no plant until now. Didn't see what gets them out, but I see that was an airstrike. And Inersi is still up here. And fragged out some get to the flag. I'm not really sure. It's a long time to hold here. But the elite are still on the flag now. Nice push here from Yanasi. From Yanasi, sorry. Name is a little bit confused. And yeah.
Dynamite planted.
That was very fast. I didn't think that the grab of a flag was in that way. Pushing up the ladder and get it there, and now a little bit of problems here from Team Fireball. Raigu on the last defense. Now the service door is blown up. Very aggressive field up here. Lieutenant. That was very close. Now he reloads. Oh! There was no ammunition in the magazine of the field op there. I don't know why it's a field op. Too much enemy territory. Oh, that was close. Oh! Nice surprising shots here from Doc. Take two out. Still not give them, but they have to heal now. That costs a little bit of time. Crossfire here from Rivier. Still two out. Moses still peaks. Throw a little bit of nades and get Kuraigo out. Two minutes on the clock left. And service door is now cleaned up. Doc with an aggressive nade. And there's the pick from the Axis. Ditto with an insane grab of the flag and a double kill after that. Very nice. And there was Europe with the Panzerfaust. Or maybe how it's called in English, Bazooka. Oh, nice jumping here from Lönnicke. Through the nades, don't care about, and killed two out. Missed to switch to the med packs, and wow, nice aim here. Killed Ditto as well. Nice shots here. Just waste some bullets into the ground because he don't switch to the med packs. But still 1 minute, and they need to grab now. Into the next 20 seconds to get it in. Here's a push through the spawn. Kuraigo last man standing, and they still grab it. So let's take a look at Fireball and his mates. Oh, nice. What was the frag? Doc. Again, Doc. With a very good kill. Now they need to grab and jump through. And we are on leisure now. 60 seconds to go. And he need to jump into. I don't think that he can make that. No, there's one on the transmitter. Oh, nice. clearing special attack from Rivier with 4 kills, and that was the first round. And yeah. Very nice gameplay. Team Fireball with 2k more damage here.